Ladies and gentlemen, I'm your host, Tick, and I'm pleased to announce I have here with me Bryson. How you doing, Bryson?
Oh, I'm doing great, man. I can't wait for this.
This is going to be intense. We have a Trilogy Rising match, the former VWA World Champion Dave Schemm against the defending champion Vince Johnson. And the way this is going to work, Bryson, is that the first match in this Trilogy Rising match is a standard singles match. Pinfall, submission, okay. Disqualifications, countouts. Here, we welcome first the challenger and former world champion Dave Schemm against the defending champion Vince Johnson. Now, Bryson, who do you think has the edge in this first round? The defending champion Vince Johnson or the challenger Dave Schemm?
Well, I think Dave has a lot to prove.
He does, and as the bell rings, we kick things off, and we're going to see if he's able to prove it. We're going to start off. Dave wrestles his way behind Vince. Look at that beautiful backdrop. And Dave pulling out all the stops early to the top rope. Oh, and Vince got the knee up.
The last minute knee.
Maybe Dave's trying to prove it too hard. Comes back. Look at Vince. Look at the twisting backbreaker. These guys are throwing haymakers right out of the gate, Bryson.
They're not wasting any time, I'll tell you that, Tick.
Oh, and Dave with a forearm to the back of Vince.
The strength on Dave. That's not...
Oh, and a punch. And goes for the diving knee drop. Vince, the champion, gets some breathing room. Throws a kick. Dave, the challenger. Irish whip. Vince breaks the momentum. And look at these two guys taking a breather, reassessing.
Now, let me ask you this question, Tick.
Oh,
is
what an
uppercut. Is this the first match like this in VWA?
What do you mean, Bryson?
This trilogy.
Trilogy Rising match. Yes. This is the first time here in VWA we have a Trilogy Rising match, which in essence is a 2 out of 3 falls match, with each match being a different match. Look at Vince throwing these elbows. Dave, the challenger, gets behind him, and the champion, an elbow to the back of the head to take him down. But the challenger, now with an Irish whip, puts the champ in the corner. And what is Dave going to do here, Bryson? Look at the sit down. Oh, my God. What strength.
Relentless.
Core strength.
That's what that is.
And Dave, a headlock takedown to the champion. Like you said, Bryson, he's got something to prove. Oh, hacky sack kick.
And that's how you prove it.
Unbelievable. But Vince, there's an uppercut. Get some breathing room. There's the kick. Dave catches it. Look at this. Oh, and Vince with an enziguri. Bryson, what does Dave have to do to stay on top of this? Oh, Vince with a kick knocks Dave down.
He can't lose the momentum.
Absolutely. Goes for the right hand. Vince is able to withstand these blows. Goes for another headlock takedown. Vince counters into the swing! Swing!
He swung him, is what?
Swing sets in barbecue sauce! Dave with the right hand wrestles his way behind the champ. Goes for the quick schoolboy roll up, and Vince able to get the shoulder up. I tell you, Bryson, these two guys, right out of the gate, things are getting heavy.
It's neck and neck, Tick.
Vince reverses. Oh, what a step up, Enziguri, to take the challenger down. And now the champ lifts Dave up. He's got him. Look at, whoa, what a DDT. And look at Dave, the challenger. He is dazed. He's confused. He doesn't know where he's at. Look at this. Oh, there it is.
He's close to the ropes.
He's not able to get his feet, but Dave gets the shoulder up, and Vince saying, come on, let's go. He's hiking the shirts up. He's ready. He's putting his boxes down.
He's missing.
Oh.
He landed the drop kick.
He's got that enziguri. He runs. Dave was able to dodge. Vince goes to the right hand. Dave getting the breathing room. What is going to happen?
Is Vince wasting too much energy
here? He really is. He puts him in the corner. What are we going to see here? Dave escapes, and look at this. The headlock takedown from the challenger. Was that the momentum that the champion Vince lost, Bryson?
I'm afraid so, Tick.
Look at the right hands from Dave. Picks him up. Beautiful scoop body slam. He's beating it. Look at this. Oh, what a jawbreaker to the champion. And look at this. Throws him off. Back and forth we go. He caught him and threw him down. Look at this.
These guys have history here, Tick.
There is brutal history. These two guys. Oh, what a falling backdrop. These two guys, the final round in the inaugural VWA World Championship Tournament. We were standing right here in this room commentating on that match, Bryson.
They used to be best friends.
And that was then. That was the Moonanites. Dave doesn't have any sympathy for him.
No, I'm afraid not.
Oh, what an uppercut. And behind that uppercut was anger. And now Vince, the champion, lifts Dave up. Oh, what a clothesline!
I think it's safe to say there was some attitude behind that.
Absolutely. And now he gets behind the challenger. Oh, the low blow!
I was waiting for it.
Dave Sham busting it out. But Vince recovers, lands the enziguri to put Dave on the apron. And what are we going to see here? Look at this. Oh, right to the gut. And Vince, the champion, is exiting the ring. Oh, look at the knee breaker.
You got to get back in the ring there, Tick.
There's a 10 count that's beginning. What is the champion? Look at this. I think Vince, the champion, if he gets a count out victory, that counts. But Dave is able to recover and he gets into the ring.
What ring awareness?
That's great ring awareness, Bryson. And Dave, coming back with right hands, puts the champion in an Irish whip. Look at that athleticism from Dave and a hacky sack kick. What a combination sequence by the challenger. And again, a back elbow.
This is not where you want to be if you're Vince.
Absolutely not. The champion could very well be in danger. Dave counters, and look at that! Falling reverse DDT to the champion. Vince getting to his feet, but Bryson, yes, he's getting to his feet a little bit slow. Dave has got Vince. He's rolling him up. He's rolling him up. Is this going to be it? The champion gets the shoulder up.
I don't think it's going to be that easy, Tick.
I don't think so. And again, Dave is looking to put the champion away for that first fall early. These desperate pinfall attempts. But Dave, he's smelling blood. He's got Vince where he wants him. What a hacky sack kick. And he's following up. And he's going to start all over. The start all over. He caught him. Vince is starting all over. He went back to square one. And is this going to be it for the first fall? Oh, Vince Johnson.
What a late count out there, Tick.
The SAO was not enough to keep the champion down for the first fall. And Vince, he's going to tackle Dave. He's going to try and get things back to the way they used to be. But Dave is relentless. The Irish whip, he misses.
The hacky sack kick.
He missed the hacky sack kick, which allows the champion to hit that swinging neck breaker. Unbelievable that the champion kicked out of the SAO. And look at Vince, lifting him up. He counters. There it is. There it is. Is that going
to
be enough?
That has to be it.
For the champion to get in. Dave is going to kick out. Each of these men throwing their signature moves at each other, and it's not enough. The swinging neck breaker from Vince. Bryson, what do these guys have to do to keep each other down?
I mean, they're acting like they don't have another match after this.
And look at Dave, the swing. He swings him on his own. Vince is hurting. Dave to the top rope. Dear God Almighty, Dave with a huge splash to the backside of Vince. That knocks the wind out of him. And Dave withstands the tackle.
You gotta wonder why he didn't cover there, Tim.
Look at Dave. This has become a fight. This is breaking down into a fight. Look at the anger. Look at these guys tearing each other apart, Bryson. There is real hatred in this match.
I'm afraid so, Tick.
And now Dave slams Vince to the ground. And he's calling it for the start all over. Dave is going to make the champion start all over. But it wasn't enough. And SAO wasn't enough. So do you think Dave is going to go for the top rope SAO?
No! I'm afraid that's it, Tick. There has to be.
He's covering the outside leg. Is it enough? Dave Sham is going to pin the VWA World Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Sham has pinned the world champion to win the first fall in our Trilogy Rising match.
He is proving that he deserves this.
Look at this SAO from the top rope.
Beautifully executed there, Tick.
Oh, the impact. And the champion was absolutely knocked out cold. And Bryson, you know what he had to do? He had to start all over. And so the first fall is won by the challenger, Dave Sham. And round two of the Trilogy Rising match is a cage match. And these guys take a breather in the locker room. And look at the cage surrounding the ring, Bryson.
That could do some damage there, Tick.
Now, you saw round one. You were here when it happened. What do you say about the momentum of each of these guys going into round two?
I think it's up to anybody, but I would say Dave's got a little momentum on Vince. But Vince has that experience as champion. But yet again, so does Dave.
Both these men have held that world championship. As a matter of fact, they're the only two men to hold that world championship.
That is true.
Now, the rules in this match, escaping the cage is the... Oh, Dave with that back rake. breaking out that dirty moves early.
You have to do anything possible there, Tick.
Absolutely, Bryson. There is no disqualification. Look at Dave, a pile driver to the champion. And early on, Vince Johnson is dazed. But he caught the foot, he caught the leg, and a clothesline to put the challenger down.
I don't see how they're still wrestling here, Tick.
After that huge, look at it, right into the cage wall. The champion busted it out early, and now Dave countering in likeliness. Unbelievable. Wow. Throwing right hands at each other. Dave counters. What a right hand. Vince counters. The uppercut puts Dave in the corner. And look at Vince. Look at the aggression. Look at the hatred.
Now, let me ask you a question there, Tick.
Absolutely.
Do you think it's in Vince's mind at all about losing one?
Absolutely. From what I've seen, you have that sort of aggression that the champion is throwing. He knows that if he loses this match, he loses that world championship. Dave is in a comfortable position. Dave could throw this match to save his body, and we still have round three, Bryson.
I agree.
And look at this. Oh, right into the cage again. This is a brutal, brutal fight.
This is what we were expecting.
Absolutely. We would expect no less from these two guys going through hell and back together as the challenger body slams the champion. And it's interesting that to say that even though Dave did pin Vince, Vince is still the world champion. But what a powerbomb there. And Dave, he's got him, lifts him up. Vince counters and he hits Dave with a beautiful suplex.
What strength.
Absolute strength. And Vince, the swinging neck breaker from the champion. Now, Bryson, I gotta ask. Vince is a new champion. Dave was the first ever, and he's a former champion. Do you think Dave feels like he's got some experience on Vince here?
I do think it has to be considered.
Absolutely. Vince is new to this kind of spotlight. Dave has proven he can hold that belt. Look at Dave with the right hand.
Dave has nothing to lose.
Absolutely.
Think about it.
Look at Dave with the strikes. The striking background. But Vince counters with an uppercut there. Back in the days of the Moonanites, these two guys, former tag team champions together. Dave throws a right hand. Look at these brothers tearing each other apart, Bryson. And Vince, right into the cage again. What a brutal encounter. You gotta wonder, it's not too long for one of these guys is busted open. Oh, a knee to the face.
This isn't just a wrestling match, Tick. These two have learned to hate each other.
Absolutely. You saw what Dave had to say to Vince. That was the Moonanites. That was then. There is no love lost as Vince Johnson goes to climb the cage for the escape.
Dave
is shaking the cage wall. You don't want to see Vince take a tumble, but look at Vince. Vince is trying. Vince made it over the side. Vince is climbing down. And Vince Johnson makes the escape. And he has won round two.
I gotta say, Dave missed his opportunity there.
Dave absolutely crashed and burned.
But did he save his body? Is that what you were talking about, Tim?
Absolutely, Bryson. You raise a great point. Dave might have realized that the time to save his body was now and allow Vince to get the win in round two, which brings us to round three. Bryson, we have reached round three, a ladder match.
I gotta say, I didn't think it was gonna come down to this.
We are in history mode right here. The championship belt is suspended in the middle of the ring. The first man to climb the ladder and take the belt down is the undisputed VWA World Champion. These two guys met in the finals of the inaugural tournament. And months later, they've torn each other apart, and it comes down to this. You see the shadow of the belt looming. You see the ladder in the background. It comes down to this. Dave is going to put Vince in the corner, and he's going for these kicks, and he's got the champion. A jawbreaker to start things off, Bryson.
There being three matches, the better man is obvious to come out on top. This isn't no luck.
This is not luck. You had one victory on one side. You had a second victory on the other side. And these two guys, it's just them in the ring. Whatever it takes, whatever dirty tactics, whatever kind of brutality, one man climbs that ladder, one man gets that belt. That's how this championship is decided. Look at the ladder just flying around the ring. Oh, and there's Dave, the signature dirty style offense. And look at this, stomping on the leg. Now, Bryson, you gotta wonder, you gotta use your legs to climb the ladder. Dave is attacking the leg of Vince. That's strategy. Cleverness. That is absolute shrewdness. That's what makes Dave a former VWA World Champion.
I agree with that, Tick.
And now Vince, look at Dave, right hands. He's got Vince. He gets behind him. He drops him right on the knee. Dave has got the ladder. Dave is looking to end this early. We are not even 2 minutes into this match. And Vince saying, over my dead body.
He's got to climb in that cage, take out of Vince. You got to wonder.
With Dave shaking it, the fear that Vince felt, the adrenaline, when that adrenaline runs out of your body, you hit a flat point, Bryson. And Dave is already calling for Vince to start all over. You got to be kidding me. Dave Schemm, the SAO connects to Vince. Now, there's no pinfall here. What is Dave doing, you think, Bryson? Is he going for a second one? A second! Start all over! No way! There is no way he's going for a third! Oh, a DDT! But look at Vince! The wherewithal to get up and continue to strike on the challenger! He's not gonna let Dave climb that ladder!
This is amazing right here, Tick.
What an offense by the challenger! Dave wants that belt back! Oh, the hacky sack kick. Vince caught him and clotheslines him right to the ground. Bryson, who has the edge here? Who has the edge in this final round?
I was going to give it to Dave, but Vince is pulling it out.
Vince tossing Dave over his hip. Dave to his feet, and Dave wrestles his way behind the champion. Now, Dave, there are no pinfalls in this match. I don't know what you think you're doing. Do you think Dave might have forgotten, or do you think he was holding Vince down to wind him, perhaps?
He was crossing his fingers there.
Vince lifting Dave up. Oh, what a right hand. And Dave with these quick strikes, the striking that he's known for. Vince gets behind him. Oh, there's a backbreaker. And the jumping elbow drop, the athleticism from the champion.
But what Dave has to remember, there's no room for mistakes. So that pinfall, that could have been costly.
I think Dave's having a seizure. What is going on here, Bryson? Oh, the enziguri to knock Dave back. And now the champion coming after Dave with these right hands. Look at this. Goes to lift him up. Oh, a pile driver to the challenger.
He got a piece of it.
Vince is hiking his pants up. He's ready for Dave. He's putting his boxes down. He's going to take Dave to Victory Avenue. And look at this. What kind of strength as he swings Dave behind?
That looked like Kurt Angle in his prime.
Oh, a compliment if I've ever seen one. But Vince, look at the way he's stalking the challenger. He doesn't want to just climb that ladder. He wants to humiliate Dave. And look at the uppercut to knock Dave right on his ass. And look at Vince dropping the elbow onto the thigh. Again, targeting the leg. That's what gets you up that ladder.
Very key.
The champion lifts him up. There it is! And I think, again, Vince is now forgetting that pinfalls don't count in this match.
These are mistakes.
These are mistakes. And look at Dave. But the champion reverses it. And again, he's hiking his pants up. He's ready. And he's got Dave. Lifts him up. And now he's going to hit him with a second. There it is! And look at this. Vince is so conditioned to go for the pinfall attempt.
I didn't know if he was choking him there for a second.
He very well could have been, because our camera angles are not reliable here. Oh, look at the kicks. The soccer kick right to the back. He's lifting the challenger up. And Dave is groggy. And Vince is climbing the ladder. And Dave knocked the damn ladder over. As God is my witness, Vince Johnson tumbles off the ladder, Bryson.
I mean, there's no easy landing there.
That is hard on your body. Look at these guys. You can tell they're hurting. They're tired. But Dave with a hacky sack kick to put the champion down. Vince to his feet with aggression. Dave catches the leg and he shoves Vince down.
You got to think Dave has to look at that ladder here soon. He hasn't even tried an attempt yet.
You got to wonder. Maybe Dave is waiting for the right moment. Oh, there's Vince with a big uppercut. And look at the swinging neck breaker to keep Dave down, the challenger. And now Vince, he's lifting the challenger up, but Dave to his feet, throwing the right hands. Vince reverses the uppercut that knocks Dave straight on his ass. And Vince now, look at Vince, a kick to the temple. Dave is slow to get to his feet.
This could be it right here, Tick.
Oh, Vince got it! Vince pulled it down! Dave was too late! Vince Johnson!
think Dave had both the Dave was, match and the ladder match.
He was not quick enough. You can see him down there, but Vince grabs it, and he falls to the ground. But regardless, he was clutching the championship. Look at this angle, Bryson. A much better angle. You see Vince reaching for it. You see Dave trying to knock the ladder over. But by the time he did it, Vince had it untied. And Vince brings the championship down. And Bryson, Vince Johnson has defeated Dave Schemm 2-1 in our first ever Trilogy Rising match. Vince Johnson retains the VWA World Championship.
That he did, Tick.
Bryson,
I think he did very well in the singles, Dave did, but when he added the elements, it was over.
Now, Bryson, I got one question for you. Is this rivalry over? And here's why I ask that. Vince escaped the cage. Vince pulled the belt down, but Dave pinned Vince.
I don't think it'll ever be over there, Tick, but I think they need some time apart.
Dave can claim one thing that no one else on this roster can. He has pinned the VWA World Champion.
That's a great point.
And while he still has it under his belt, Dave will never be too far from this World Championship scene.
You better hold it tight there, Tick.
Thank you for joining us for April Ascension. And in our main event this evening, Vince Johnson retains the VWA World Championship. Bryson, it's always a pleasure. Thank you for joining.